everyone. It's 6 in the evening. I'm having a cup of tea. Had a very, very long day today. 3 sectors of flying. Really tired, but I want to eat something nice, warm. Because Bombay is getting a little chilly in the evenings, and I want to make a soup bowl. An interesting one. So I thought I would make a minestrone soup today. Just a makeover of a regular tomato soup that I made. Let me just finish this and I'll get back to you with the sampling of minestrone soup. Let's start assembling the soup. I've got the soup already made, so I'll take 2 tablespoons of the soup. I like to add cherry tomatoes to the regular tomatoes when I make soup. Some celery goes a long way, some garlic. The aroma is wonderful. The cherry tomatoes give a nice tang to the soup. So here's the soup, a basic simple soup. Now I'm going to add some chili paste to the soup. Make it a nice hot and spicy, as much as you like. Some herbs, a mix of herbs, Italian herbs, which I have put here. Italian soup, herbs, and after that I'm going to add some salt and black pepper. So here's crushed black pepper, some little salt because I've already put it in the soup, and then I have some mix of veggies. So there are green beans that goes in. There's zucchini. They're all parboiled, just chopped really in small cubes and parboiled. Then there is shredded cabbage, onion, carrots. They are all a mix of veggies, some broccoli. All this I'm going to put it in the soup. Makes the soup very hearty, healthy. Even the kids would love it because I'm going to add something really nice which the kids love. And most important now, which makes it nice and fancy for kids, is the addition of this pasta. Add some, you can buy any small pasta. I had some leftover penne pasta. I've used this, I've chopped it into small pieces, and I'm going to use this in the soup. So now here's the penne pasta. And now parsley and coriander, and look how wonderful the soup looks. And it's so hearty, it's a full meal. You can dip some bread in it and eat, or eat just like this, a small mini meal for kids. Hope you like it. Enjoy. Bye.